Hi, this is Taylor here with Off Leash K9 Training here in Athens, Georgia, and I'm here with Ghost. He is a 6-month-old Dogo Argentino puppy, and he's starting the 2-week boarding train program today. The main issues owners are having is just he's got a lot of puppy energy. He's got a lack of consistency with some basic commands like holding sit and holding down. He's jumping on people, very mouthy, he started counter surfing. So he's got a lot of unwanted puppy behaviors that we're going to be tackling over these next 2 weeks. But let's see what he knows so far. Ghost cup,
look a boy.
Sit. Go sit. Go sit. Down. Down. Heel. Heel. So obviously you've got some work to do over these next couple weeks, but over the next 2 weeks we're going to be working on getting that obedience down solid, making him a well-mannered pup, both on leash and off leash, so check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he's doing.
Yes. Yep. We'll be right back.
Tranquilo.